Hey YouTube, this is the Forge Devacker with another video. Now in today's video, bro, you know what I'm going to be doing? I'm going to be showing you guys how to get those pretty cool, not just pretty cool, pretty amazing custom files for CSR2. Now these are custom NSB files. I don't know what the heck NSB means, but all I know is that they're pretty daggum awesome. So before the video even starts, go down into the description below, click on Nitro4CSR's channel, and give him a subscribe. Let's hit it. Let's let him hit 2,500 subscribers today. And if you want to as well, maybe hit my subscribe button. Help me get to 600, bro. I'm only 28 away. So, like, if we can do that, bro, that'd be pretty daggum sick. So let's go ahead and get into the video. So what he has done here and what he's been doing is going in and editing the game files on his profiles and making it to where you legit get, like, any car, not any car, every car, fully upgraded, fully tuned, and with, like, unlimited money and unlimited gold. And there's some pretty daggum cool cars in there, which I'll show in another video. I can go through a tour if you guys want me to. But legit, it's pretty daggum sick. So he put a lot of hard work into this, and it's free. So, like, I mean, you can't turn that down. So let's go ahead and get into it. What you're going to need is basically a profile, any profile really. This is just a brand new profile that I've had. I thought, okay, I'll just go ahead and do it on this. Brand new profile, nothing fishy with it, just a normal profile. And I'm on this emulator, so like if you're on phone right now, it's the exact same thing. Like if you're on a phone, don't click off because it looks different. Like it's the exact same thing. I'm playing on my phone. I'm playing on a phone right now. So you're just going to need an account, and once you are on that account, go ahead and just exit out of the game because you're going to need to do that. And click on the link in the description below. That's going to take you to his Discord, okay? So once you are in his Discord, this is what it's going to look like, Nitro server. And once you are there, go ahead and go to the NSB rules. So you're going to want to click on this. Don't credit the NSB as your own. That's the one rule. If you showcase one of the NSB shared, don't provide a download link created by you. And if you plan to create content, link his channel in Discord below, and say that cool stuff. So once you have read that, you want get let's get these check marks to like 300, bro. That'd be pretty daggum cool. If the staff team notice anyone who breaks any of those rules, we will ban that person. Wow. Okay, so you don't want to get banned, guys. Come on. This guy's pretty daggum cool. He's letting you do it for free, so don't. No one messes it up who's clicking on this video, okay? So go ahead and click check on there. Once you're done with that, you now have access to those golden files. Now go ahead and click on custom NSB files, and it will pull up this. Don't click on the other one that says custom NSB files because that one's a little bit messed up. I didn't think he meant to do that. But what you're going to want to do is go and click on download NSB at the bottom of it. That'll open up your browser, and it's just going to start downloading. It says NSB downloaded. Once you are done with that, you're going to go back into Discord. Now, if this wasn't super slow, then I'd probably be there already. But we're Gucci, so as soon as we get back into Discord, come on, buddy. I know you can do it. I don't want to have to make too many cuts on this video. There we go. So, download SCB. So, go ahead and click on that, and that will bring you into a browser. And guess what? SCB downloaded to Chrome. So you're going to need both those for this. So go ahead and exit out of his Discord. And now the browser's closed. So go to your file app, wherever you go to see all your files. I'm using RS File Manager, which I know a lot of people use, but if you don't, then that's okay. Once you're there, it's going to be the same thing on all of them. If you're on like a Samsung or any Android device, I don't know if this works on iOS. I can see, and you guys can try to follow along as well. But go ahead and click on, just go to your internal storage and go to your downloads folder. So once you're there, these two files will be here along with everything else that's downloaded, but I don't have anything downloaded on here. So once you've done that, go ahead and copy those, bro. And once you have copied those, you're going to go ahead and go over to Android, find your Android folder that's labeled Android. And there's going to be two things. This is data and OBB. So find the one that says data, and then you'll see all these thingies right here. See those, bro? And once you see that, go to com.naturalmotion.custom-street-razor2. There's going to be cache and files. Okay, so click on files. And once you click on that, it pulls up all these folders right here. Okay, click on the folder that says PP. And once you do that, you'll see some numbered folders here from those are your player IDs. you're gonna create a new folder. So just name it temp. That's what he, that's what everyone, like everyone who's done this has named it. So just name it temp to follow along. And you're gonna paste those two files in there. So once you have pasted those two files in there, you're gonna delete these folders, okay? Delete any numbered folder that you just got in there, okay? Once you've done that, you're gonna back out of that folder. You're gonna back out to where it goes back to here. See this big numbered folder right here? Delete that as well. You don't want that in there. So once you've done that, you're good. Just back out of everything, and I think you are Gucci. I think you're Gucci. So once you're out of there, go ahead and go back home and open up CSR2. So once you've opened up CSR2, this might take a minute, so I'm going to go and talk real quick. So this basic, like what he has done is he has gone into the game files and has this thing. I don't know how it fully works, so I don't want to say nothing wrong. You can go watch his videos. I've not done that yet. I actually want to, so I can try getting into this and make my own. I thought, well, daggum, that'd be pretty daggum cool. So what you want to do is it gives you like every car in the game. Now CSR2 is really good with adding cars. Like they have a really good selection of cars. So you basically have every single car that can be possibly available in the game. If you see one of those cars in like a tournament that you really want to win, you'll have that car in the garage. I don't know of any that are big right now because I've not played the game in like a month. But back when the Porsche 935 was really big in that one cup, you know, you have that car fully upgraded and tuned. Like it is so cool to like really get to explore the game and test out all the cars. I mean, it is just super daggum cool. So him being able to do this, I mean, he's put in hours and hours and hours of work into this, which is why I think he deserves a lot more recognition. I mean, there's at CSR2 people that have a lot more subscribers than him, and he's still sitting there and doing this for free. And I'm like, bro, come on. You guys can at least subscribe to him. So once you've done this, I'm sorry it's so freaking slow, but yeah. Once the game is loaded up, it will say restore save game, and it'll say on this device currently playing, tier 5, rank 1231. And it will show this, but the cache don't matter. And then this is what's on the cloud. This is the profile that you were just on, okay? So once you have done that, you're going to click this, and it's going to override, okay? So once you've overridden it, this is a little bit slow, but don't worry about it. Just give it a second to load. Once you've done this, this is basically taking the profile that you just put in, and it's overriding the one that you have. So now, hold on, let me calculate. So now this is legit it. You guys now have access to every car in the game, fully upgraded and tuned, thanks to this guy. So real quick, guys, leave a like on this video. If you want to subscribe to me as well and help me hit 600, this video is not really for me. This is for him. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button on his channel. Get him 2,500 subscribers. That will be absolutely amazing. If you guys want me to do a garage tour on this, I can totally do that. Sometime when I got school, I don't really have a whole lot of time, but I can get a garage tour in where I go and look at all the cars. Yeah, this is basically it. This is really real. Let me go to another garage real quick. I mean, I've not really explored this at all, so like I'm actually kind of excited as well. But yes, go subscribe to his channel, follow his videos. I'll be hopefully posting a garage tour. And if you guys want me to do a more detailed explanation on how to do this, I try to go in as slow as possible. But if you guys have any questions, go down into the description below. You should not get banned from doing this. I believe there's like a thing at the end of the season where you do. But that's usually when a new update comes out and he releases a new version of this. So like you have all these really cool cars in the Nissan GTR 50 prototype. I mean, it's pretty daggum cool. So leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you want to, but go subscribe to him. Hope you guys enjoyed and have a good day. I'm going to head out of here and goodbye.